Okay, Ron, today I'm going to be showing you my Brinks 175 watts Mercury Vapor Lamp, and excuse the noise. So, here it is. This is a 175 watt Mercury Vapor Lamp, and made by Brinks, outdoor security light bulb. And, yeah, so I picked this up today, and it goes great with my collection of Mercury Vapor bulbs. So, I'm going to get this off of here. So, just gonna do that. I think we'll go about and have to set the camera down for this. There we go. So, here it is. This goes along with my fill up over here. In here, as you can see, I'm just gonna grab this one to show you what these look like and just compare them. So, here they are. Okay, here's the two bulbs together side by side. And these are both 175 watt bulbs. This one here is kind of used. I put this on the plasma ball to see if it was working, but it does. So, this here's the Philips here. It's a bit dirty. And this here's the Brinks, as you can see. And it's a little bit different there. So, they're about the same, they're the same size, have the same base. This base is a bit different than this one. I think this one here is a mobile base, and this one is something different. I can't remember. But if I'm correct, I believe these are the exact same, but this might be a different base, so. Yeah. So there's those two, and these are both 175 watt, like I said, and no, I don't have a ballast for them, but that's okay. So, yeah, and I also will be doing another room lighting tour when it gets a little bit darker out, so I can show you the lights. And I've also got something a little bit different I want to show you, too, something new. Alright, when I put that one up, I'll just show you, so. Yeah, so these are the two lights. This is just something quick I want to show you. And yeah, there's nothing different with them. They're all the same. Both the same. That one's 175 watt. And this one's 175 watt, made in China. And yeah, so I think that was pretty cool. So yeah, those are my Mercury Vapor lamps. And yes, I will let you guys know when I get these up and running. And yeah, see you guys later.